Back to our breaking news now from North Harris County. Sky 2 now over the scene live, where deputies say a 10-year-old boy has been shot. There is still a large police presence at the apartment complex along Chisholm Trail and Rankin Road near the Greater Greens Point area.
The boy, again, is being taken to Memorial Hermann. It's unclear in what condition. We do have a reporter headed to the scene right now, and we'll bring you an update as soon as we learn more.